Let's make 3D Sakura pop-up greeting card. Please 7 pieces of pink paper. You can download this pattern from the comment section. Take a piece and fold 3 times and make a triangle like this. Draw a cherry blossom petal on it, starting from one corner of the acute angle. Cut it with scissors along the line. This first one has a pattern. Fold it again. Fold the rest of paper. Put the first one on the rest and trace the outline to make the same shape. Cut them with scissors around the line. Open them and cut off one petal. Cut the petals later. One petal becomes a margin. Draw stamens with golden paint. You can use yellow if you don't have golden paint. Draw like this toward the middle. Then put paste on the piece of petal and stick the far end on it and fold. Do same to the other 6 and place the 7 flowers like this. Then write a number. Take the first one and put paste on both edges. Put the second and third on each side. Paste only top half of the petal. Then put paste on the top 3 petals. And put the 4th flower there. Next, put paste on the left 2 petals and put the 5th flower there. Then, put paste on the right 2 petals. And put the 6th flower there. Finally, put paste on the top 3 petals. and put the seventh flower there. Press them hard to stick them together. Put the double side tape only on the petal. Only one petal. Put it on the back side as well. Make a backing with cardboard. Write a message before you paste the flowers. Peel off Lily's paper. The flowers should be put at the fold. Stick it on the card. Then peel off Lily's paper on the other side and close the card to stick. When you open the card, the flowers opens. Cut the edge of the petals and get the shape and fold it in half. Finally, decorate with petal and golden paint.